Vinny. God, that's so much easier. I am such a moron. What are you talking about? Thank you. Okay, I can do this. Okay. Hey, Vinny?
Yeah?
I'm on the last room of Farewell Golden right now.
Good luck. Good luck. Goodbye.
I haven't practiced this. I'm really scared. Oh my gosh, I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it.
Oh my god, good job, good
I
job.
Did it. Oh my god.
I feel like I've heard you this happy in so long.
Yes! Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh.
I'm doing this thing again where I scratch very hard at something because it's itchy and then my stupid eye. So I'm giving myself another scar.
Ouch.
I hate having, like, the fucking ticks. It's not even like ticks, it's just like I scratch at anything that itches. And I pick at things. I used to a lot more. But like I still pick at things and stuff. It's just so annoying.
Yeah, sometimes I feel random itches all over my body.
this can't be a coincidence, right? Alright, so it's a Kitchen Nightmares full episode, and the quote before, like, the, you know, Kitchen Nightmares full episode is, in quotes, "It looks like something out of a porn movie." No. Get ready for this. And then the first four words is the San Gay Hotel. I don't think it's a coincidence, Gordon.
I don't even know what to say right now. I'm still shaking really badly.
I mean, yeah. You just did, like, the hardest thing in the base game, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would be shit in my pants, too.
Does this sound kind of jarring? Because, like, I usually don't show emotions like this.
I mean, I don't really either, but, like, if you look at the video of me beating Joy Takina, I'd, like, shit my pants when I beat it, because it was so out of nowhere. Like, when you do such a big-ass achievement, like, even if you, it's like, no matter how far you get to, you just, like, lose your mind. Because you're like, oh my god, I did it.
This feels like the hardest thing I've ever done, even if it probably isn't.
I mean, I'm not gonna shit on your parade, so. Who would? Who would want to do that anyways?
There it is. 202 out of 175. 15,008 deaths. Almost 140 total hours on my save file. Doesn't feel real.